newly striped legs, the Spider-Man comes. Softly through the shadow of the evening sun, stealing past the windows of the blissfully dead, looking for the victim shivering in bed, searching out fear in the gathering gloom, and suddenly a movement in the corner of the room, and there is nothing I can do when I realize with fright that the Spider-Man is having me for dinner tonight.